Welcome, welcome, welcome to another Cosmic Rose Honey Divine Mother Force transmission and meditation. So, today we're coming back into the shared sacred space to open our hearts and open our minds to the downward descending force of the mother. So, as per usual, I'm going to show a beautiful diagram to re-anchor what is happening in this meditation experience. So, our only job in this process is to surrender, is to open, and to soften. This isn't the kind of meditation where you have to focus on a mantra or try to stop your thoughts. It's all about allowing this downward descent of Divine Mother Force that is like this liquid golden honey to come from her cosmic heart and flowing right into our own crown. As this downward descending force begins to come down, it will begin to open our higher mind centers, open our heart, and activate the Kundalini awakening process within us. Our only job, which seems simple enough, but is often one of the hardest things to do, is to surrender to this naturally happening. You don't have to force visualize or try to pull down any energy. When you come into this space with an open heart, a softened body, and a willingness to connect to the mother, her force is going to come through and work with you in exactly what way best serves you today. So this meditation is done in silence and in a comfortable seated position. So just get yourself into any comfortable position. If you want to have a blanket close by or some cushions for your spine, we're going to sit in silence for 20 minutes. And as you allow yourself to surrender into the meditation, if the mind gets a little bit loud or you have some thoughts come up, again, that's totally normal and totally welcome. My invitation for you would be to focus on the different sensations that you can feel inside of your body. So instead of trying to understand things, just noticing where you might be feeling some warmth, some tingling, some buzzing, and allow your whole consciousness to be in the exploration of the physical sensations. And whatever it is that you might feel, whether it's different emotions, bliss, peace, joy, or maybe at the same time, it might be some tenderness in the heart or some sadness. Practice allowing yourself to merge into all of it and become one with it. And simultaneously, again, we're going to be opening ourselves up to receive the downward descending force of truth, love, peace, and bliss of the Divine Mother. Cool? All right, so we'll get nice and comfortable. If you need to roll out your shoulders or roll out your neck in any way that feels good before coming to a stillness. Going to get our timer ready. So, once you find yourself in this comfortable seated position, just really making sure that you're lengthening your spine from the base of your tailbone all the way up through the crown of your head. You can gently tuck your chin in so that it creates spaciousness at the back of your neck and allow your palms to come onto your knees or your thighs if you're sitting upright in a chair. Closing your eyes, coming inward. We'll take one deep breath in and one deep breath out to really just ground ourselves in the here and now. So, taking a deep inhale through the nose, expanding through your stomach, opening through your heart center, raising through your collarbones. You suspend and hold. Exhale, letting the breath out through the nose, lowering through the collarbones, the heart, the stomach. Coming into pure presence within. So allow yourself to surrender and be. You will meditate for 20 minutes starting now. Beginning to take a deep breath in through your nose. Deep breath out through your nose. Ever so gently grounding yourself back into this time and space, this very moment now. Taking some more deep breaths. And whenever you're ready, opening your eyes, sealing up this meditation.